When the noise was first being developed to be playable, one of the first ideas to make him unique from Peppino was to give him a grappling hook. Then the hook was made into a washing machine that also doubled as his grab, which I guess it suits him. But unfortunately, the idea of the noise being playable was ultimately scrapped.